lot of months with problems. So coming back and have the chance to win in Monte Carlo, Barcelona, Rome, and now especially here is, yeah, it's very emotional for me, you know, and it's, yeah, it's very, it was a very special moment, and received the, you know, that minute or 2 minutes of the crowd supporting, or that, that feeling in that moment was difficult to describe, but very emotional for me. My preparation, I believe, last year went well, and I, now I have to come back to speak with my team. Of course, decide what's better for my body. And that's the main thing always. No, I would love to be playing in as many places as possible, but as you understand, I need to check how I feel in the next couple of days. Of course, it's a drastic change from clay to grass, and I did it in the past when I was much younger, quicker, because I played back to back. But this is needs time to check how I feel in a couple of days.